ourselves is not our main priority whatsoever. It's like integrity, sincerity.
We're a band, man.
Sincerity.
We hang out, we go in, we jam, we hang out. It's like, and we listen to rap records, and now we're doing this stuff, you know? Our audience is the only thing that made us happen.
You think about when...
Geffen's great and stuff.
You think about when, like, you're 15 and 16 and stuff, and when you're influenced by, like, when I was 15, Aerosmith and blah, blah, blah. So you think, how's a song going to affect a kid? But also you got to think, how am I writing this song? Am I doing it sincerely?
We go out and we play, you know, and we record and we rehearse and we go through our own personal problems. And it's the differentiation between the media and your personal life is starting to become a really big hassle.
And the winner is... Guns N' Roses.
What do we say?
All right, listen, I want to say a couple things I didn't get to say last time, right? I want to thank... Oops. All right.
Doug Goldstein, Alan Niven.
All right, listen, Tom Zutaut for finding us, Alan Niven getting us there. Young, welcome to...